34 all of last year. They've almost approached that number to 10 feet. This is Stalker showing off that arm and a great throw for a first down down to the 40. Steve Largent with the catch, and that keeps the streak alive. He's now caught a pass in 162 consecutive games.
Stalker has had trouble working to the great receiver Largent. Largent losing a little of that speed. He was not a burner to begin with. But you can see that they're gradually starting to get more confidence in each other. Tremendous confidence. Stalker won't get a chance to watch this pass. He's rudely taken to the ground by Cornelius Bennett.
And as important as the 38-yard pickup is, so is the fact that they get the crowd back in the game with a big play.